An out-of-control Russian rocket is falling towards Earth. The rocket was part of the test conducted by the Russian Space Agency last week. While it was hailed a success initially, the upper part of the rocket failed to properly burn, and a section of spacecraft is now tumbling back down to the Earth. Development of Russia's Angara A5 rocket has already faced difficulties. It had a successful first flight in 2014. But did not launch again until another successful flight in 2020. The latest launch was a follow-up, and the latest of its test flight was it mounted with a new upper stage. That upper stage, named Psi, was supposed to carry a dummy payload into a stable higher orbit, as it might when it is used for full launches. But that did not happen, and the Psi stage and its payload began falling back to the Earth. The tracker shows the object is at about 140,000 meters and plunging fast. Its speed and the uncontrolled nature of the descent mean that predicting where and when it might be finally end up is difficult. Most of the debris is likely to burn up as the rocket arrives in the atmosphere, and any piece will probably be small enough to avoid any major damages. But it is yet another example of dangerous space debris falling back down to the Earth after a closely tracked Chinese rocket made the same journey last year. And amid the numerous warnings from experts about the impact of uncontrolled pieces of the spacecraft. Like the Chinese rocket, the Long March 5B, the Russian spacecraft is thought to weigh about 20 tons, but much of the mass of the new rocket is made up of propellant, which will burn up in the atmosphere, making any potential damage is less likely. China's rocket eventually fell into the Indian Ocean after widely tracked descent back down to Earth. So what do you think? Is the government-held space agency around the world or failing to build reliable rockets?